it now. Friendship between men will unite us and see us prevail. And you will be the one that guides everyone.